Compton Crystal now 360. Best backed at odds is Ideas Man, late 14 into 8.5. First line placed away. The second line's coming forward. They're locked away as well. The green light is switched on. We're ready for race number 5 from Mount Gambier. Set. Racing, Galactic Medusa left quickly. Speed from Ideas as well. Ideas is going to lead Galactic Medusa, who now takes the front. Aston Musket ran to third, then Compton Crystal. Further back, Bungaloo, and then this time, Bro, last of all, one ton. Off the back and in front, Galactic Medusa, led by a length and a quarter. Second is Ideas, and Compton Crystal making late ground. The inside, Galactic Medusa in front. Wanted to run wide, but won the race. Scored by a length to Ideas, maybe just in front of Compton Crystal. That's tight, though. Next over the line then was Aston Musket, with also this time Bro Bungaloo Anne, and one ton was last time around 23 and 2. So 5 is the winner, Galactic Medusa, money spot on there, heavily back laid and gets the cash for Stephen Bartholomew. Number 5 is the winner. Second does go the way of 2 Ideas for Tracy Price, just ahead of 4 Compton Crystal, also trained by Tracy Price. So it's 5-2-4. And we'll have that fourth number through in just a moment. It is number 7 this time, Bro. So it's 5-2-4-7. 5-2-4-7 on race 5. 23 and 22 the run. 23 and 22 is the time. On race number 5, a length by a head, the margins. One length by a head. 5-2-4-7. We'll have all clear through shortly. Race 6 is the exchange.